Here we are in Piribebuy, down at the River Piribebuy, this section of which is dammed now and for the rest of the summertime to form the town swimming pool. A bathing spot, very popular on a hot summer afternoon. And of course today, there's nobody around to have it to myself. Here the water cascades through the dam and off down the river. We shall go the other way and see where it's come from. This is the lake formed behind the dam. Becomes the swimming pool. All around it there is this nice shaded walkway, which as you can see is on this side and also over there on the far side. A very pleasant spot in a nice quiet town. A large expanse of water that fills behind the dam, and it gets in places probably a couple of meters deep, so quite deep enough for swimming in. And the gardens all about, well kept. It's about this way. Green trees everywhere. And you may notice no rubbish to be seen. A clean and tidy place. Plenty of benches. This side and on the far side also. This is only just a couple of blocks away from the town centre, and it's an oasis of green. So just 5 minute walk from the shops. This is the end of the swimming pool. Beyond, it becomes wild and river-like once more. Supposedly very tidy swimming pool area. As the river continues in that direction, much more natural, with water weeds and all sorts. And so there we have it. The Municipal Swimming Pool and River Piribebuy.